I decided before we go back to Traverse Town to do that stuff, we are going to do these three cups. I don't know. I'm hoping that if you die on this, you don't, like, die. Like, you don't lose out on the no deaths. Don't know for sure. Thunder. Okay, that was just not fair. But we get... Oh, you can grind here, because if you're going to get the stuff for it... Okay, I cannot do what I did a minute ago. I guess I could still do something. I could still take out some. I gotta make sure I don't use up all my MP, though. Right now, this is gonna be easy. Now, it's gonna be probably a lot harder when we get to the, what is it, Hercules Cup, I'm pretty sure? Ooh, hammer legs. So let's try to take out these guys first thing, so that way, whenever we go to these hammer legs, it's just the legs. This is the only world we don't have a keyhole. I'm hoping after these three worlds, since we gotta go to Hollow Bastion next. I'm hoping after these three worlds, that means we are finding the keyhole. Is what I'm hoping on. There's still a yellow Trinity that I can't use, but if we can get these knocked out, maybe get the keyhole. So that means every keyhole is sealed except for the ones that are coming up. Which I'm pretty happy with. I'll be honest, I'll be pretty happy if that's the case. Man, Donald's just burning through his MP. I mean, I guess I am too, but I'm trying to keep a little bit of it. I mean, I'm guessing the first seed. I mean, you can look at them outside. I didn't look at them real hard, but that a boy, Goofy. Way to be. Oh, I didn't know we still had a green Requiem left. Okay, so he just got healed all the way up. I guess I do have the glide ability now. Thunder. So that was a good time to use it because that we had the we had that one, like the yellow bar up to that one, so we got one MP back. I'm gonna have to do better at saving it if it gets longer than 10 seeds, apparently. Thunder. Okay, that takes care of that. The torso's gone. All we got left are these. This one was not very... We were way over level. I think you were supposed to do this one, like, as soon as the Colosseum was open or as soon as you got them. Gravir. Oh, we got a better gravity now. I'm excited. The Hercules is going to be hard just because we are, like, just getting the Hercules after Neverland. So I'm going to make sure I have items, in there for it. All that good stuff. So give me seeds. Still 9. Now, these are a little bit stronger now. We got some of the Agarball guys. So I feel like the grind on these will be the thing to do. I think I need to get that, like, experience earring and then this and just be good. Thunder. I don't want to have to fight them all just, like, swinging with those, because that'll take forever and they'll get some hits in. I'm probably going to have to, but this would be the one to do it on. Because these guys really... Because there wasn't, like, if there's like 20 people, I'm going to open up with the Thundara. Just because I don't... I know it's not a speed deal, but I don't want to swing around for all that time on this. These I'll handle just by swinging. Way I can get that little yellow bar almost to the one. Well, let's hit these guys. I do not like the... Ooh, that did not do... Okay, so now it's maybe not that feasible to sit there and... Ooh, we got that jump off just in time. Okay, so now it's not as good just to use Thundara. We're losing that out. Ooh, three black fungus. That's going to be good. Oh, I thought we might get it done before the... I'm going to say, stay away from me. We're creeping up on him. That's what we're doing. This glide's going to be an amazing thing. I got to make sure I remember I have it for battles. But we don't get any items. That's the thing. I guess it's good that we don't get money or items, because this would just be a game-breaking place. And we get levels and everything, but... Let's hit these guys with Thundara. I think we actually do decent damage to these guys with it. Yeah, these guys aren't going to get it because... Yo, them guys fired both of their... I'm going after this guy. The regular big body... Ooh, Donald was flying. The regular big bodies aren't anything. It's the big guys. It's the... I guess fat bandits is what they're called? The fire guys that are hard. Nothing to it. Alright, one more battle. Who do we got? Leon and you... Oh, crap. Well, I beat Leon. Let's take out Yuffie first. Because I know Leon... is a very slow striker, and so I'd rather take out the fast strikers first. I'm excited. I can throw a defense out, and then I still have enough to heal once. There we go. Oh, I should have blocked that one. Okay, that's not... So we can hit him... Okay, so that one brings two. I'm seeing what his attack... I mean, I guess I don't need to see what his attacks are, because we can just end him real quick, but... It's a natural habit for me to want to see what his attacks are, so that way I can try to learn to dodge him or block him.
We're the champs!
Man, we ran through those two pretty quick. I'm hoping Hercules isn't that long. Strike rate. Ooh, that could be a good one. Let's see what strike rate gives me. Ooh, that could be good. Oh, I don't have enough AP. I really don't. I guess what I should do. Well, no, let's not do that. Let's just leave these. Wait, don't enter yet. Let's make sure our items are up to par. We got a lot of stuff, so. Let's exchange one more stock. Let's just do an ether. Okay, how many of these is it? We probably got to fight Herc. I'm going to guess we got to fight Herc at some point. Okay, so it's still only 10. That's good. I mean, we're now. I left that strike on just because it's such a fast, like, first strike. I'm hoping, because I, now that I got glide and everything, I can get them chests that I couldn't get before. And so that's, we're probably going to, I'll probably record it and see how it looks, like, to go around to all these areas and get the chests and everything. Because I want to get everything before I go to Hollow Bastion. That way I feel good about how I've done it. And I'm hoping that there'll be some, more like them AP ups and the defense ups and everything. Because those are really good. I'm hoping there'll be some more AP ups. I know I have a deal that gives me plus 2 AP up, but it hurts my defense and attack, like, compared to what I have. So I don't really want to give that up right yet. I'm hoping this one's going to be a little bit harder now that we can't fly up next to him. Ooh, that was a good one, Donald. I did not even think about using the Gravira like that. So let's hit these two. So we're gaining a little bit of levels, not like just incredible levels, but so I gotta hit these zombies as hard as I can to start out with. Let's hit these. Okay, I'm feeling good about this one. I really am. Rare trouble. Oh yeah, this is the one that, like, you can hit up. I don't hit him, like, I don't get him up enough to, like, trying to guess where his deal is. I know I should just move up, but I don't get it. Ooh. Remember this attack. I don't remember him doing it that much. Wow, that's all he's done. Yeah, I got me. Like I said, we're going to throw a mega potion on everybody. Why is he doing this so much? Like, that's all he's done so far is that. Like I said, if we block him once, we should be pretty good. Like I said, just keep hitting him back, Goofy. There we go, we're getting him now. It took a minute because he kept doing that. Oh, now he can fly? When that become a thing? Oh, the Gravira was like there. That would have been the play right there, Donald. I'm cool with that. That would have been the play. Oh, I thought I could block that. You did a good job, Donald. We're gonna get him. I mean, we're gonna be able to beat him now. That opening deal where he just kept going that back and forth deal was just not cool. I got Metal Chocobo. Oh, it's a... Didn't realize we were going to get a Keyblade from me, but that's pretty cool. Because I've really got to get some... I either need to use the Ether or... I probably just need to use the Ether, but I'm going to be a little bit... I mean, if Cloud was a level, was the mid-boss, then we've got to be running into some stronger. Come up here, I need you. We got to be running into somebody stronger on the first seed. So I'm going to save that elixir, and I'm going to probably use it at the start of that last battle. So if I can take out this guy, I'm going to feel a lot better. I mean, I know these ships do some damage, but that guy was just destroying me. Okay, so if you take out the sails, they drop. There we go. Do I still got one around here somewhere? No, wait, there he is. Okay, we've taken down that. So you get points for taking out, like, the cannons and all that, apparently. There we go. Wait, so we're going to do this alone? Okay. So first thing we got to do is we got to get all of our... Oh, we probably got to hit those into him, huh? Well, that was nice.
Hey, give up yet?
No, come here. Let me throw this at you. I'm excited. That's probably why they gave us that. Just keep on him. He doesn't seem like he's okay. Now he's apparently like that. He's probably going to be. Here, take that one again.
Come on. Wind.
So keep him from that box. No, come over here. I gotta walk real slow, Hurt. Alright? That's just what I gotta do to hit you with that. I mean, we're actually doing pretty good on this one. So where's my Ether at? I want to keep this up because I cannot afford to not have... I can't afford to not have some MP. Did he just take them all out? Yeah. Like I said, we gotta keep him away from them. Well, that was real nice. I didn't know he was gonna do this a second time. Huh. I'm excited. Keep getting him whenever he's...
Hey, give up yet?
Say, how far can you hit that away from him?
Come on.
Say, he's... There we go. We got our win one more time. There we go. That one wasn't so bad. I really thought it would be a lot worse.
We're the champs!
Got Herc's shield.
Wow! And I didn't even hold back!
Now I finally know what you mean about strength of heart. Mine comes from Donald and Goofy.
Come again?
If we stick together, we're unbeatable. Not even Hercules stands a chance. With these guys beside me, I'm ready for anything.
But that's not exactly
what... Of course. Your friends give you strength. Isn't that right, Phil? The three of you together make great heroes. And as a team, I'm sure you can overcome anything.
Ooh, got the Keyblade. Got the Yellow Trinity. Yeah, buddy. That's probably where the keyhole is, isn't it? Okay, so now we got Yellow Trinity, all that good stuff. Said I'm probably going to go and do them. I don't think I'm going to record going through all the levels and getting the chest. I don't think it's... I mean, we got all the keyhole sealed, but I just don't... I know, I'll record it and we'll see how it goes. I don't think it's going to be fun to watch just because... I mean, really all I'm going to do is fight underpowered guys and... do Trinities, and anybody that's going to complete it's going to do the same thing. Go there. And plus, I might miss some and have to retract a second time. Just because I don't know if I will get them all or not. I'm hoping that the case is I get them all, but it's not a guarantee. I mean, because I'm going to have to retrace to get... all the white trinities too, because I don't have that yet.
Now just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning, no sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
I'm worried.
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you, so as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
Thank you.
Huh?
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kairi? Did you call me?
Okay, so we actually have... Man, it'll probably take us to Hollow Bastion, won't it? Because that's where Maleficent was with Riku. We're going to check it out. Like I said, I'm going to probably go get all the cases and everything as much as I can. Yeah, see, I'm sure we'll find new items. So that's probably what I'm going to do. Whoa, that's battle level 10, yeah. Gonna definitely revisit some places because we're not ready for that right yet. I mean, I believe that we could handle it and get it done, but it's going to be a little bit reckless. Like I said, I'm hoping we'll get some other stuff for our stats. We'll get some levels, all that good stuff.